Welcome back to Retrace the Tide 4. Where we left off, there was news, there was drama, and some paper was flashing some words. Christmas V out of the season, leaked by the press by owner. I don't fucking believe. Oh, it's you. Hello. You've got two wins in a row. That's been only one other driver who's done this in the past. Man, the other drivers must be really shit. That would be Gulenito Gilbert, who used to race with RTS. He was an incredible driver, but he passed away. And then he passed him away again. And then he passed everyone. Because he is a race driver. That's what they do. Haha, fuck. His father was Inky Gilbert. He's the manager of RTS. There are two races left. The other teams aren't going to back down now. The last thing you want to do is get out the sensors and play it safe. Blah, 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 story plot. Real Racing Roots 99 and the final GP, Race 3. Heaven and Hell. It's mostly Hell, especially that one fucking corner on the top left, because this is by far the hardest track in the game. November 26, 1999. Also, I recall this music track being most excellent as well. Alright, can I pull this off first try in 10 years? Because this track is a bitch. Alright, let's do it. Good song. It is indeed showtime. There, I won. Is that good enough? Let's rock in this track around this rocking corner. Yeah. This was a good song. A very high energy song. Straighten up! Right. Do we need to drift around here? No, we don't. Alright, worst corner in the game! I don't know how to do it. I don't... Oh, dear God, what the fuck? First gear, man. That's how bad wrong it went. I should just go full speed around that corner instead of trying to slow down for it. Jesus Christ, that was bad. Ugh. Am I gonna win? We should... soon find out. Nice bit of turn there. Right. This corner. Oh, what the fuck, man. And then it takes forever to get back up to speed. Oh god, that did not want... Oh my god, what the fuck are you doing? That helicopter's wondering, who the fuck is driving that car? Jesus, I haven't been up to this speed in like 20-30 seconds. And I drifted way too early there. Hang on. Oh dear god, that was terrible. Fucking abysmal. I'm still in 6th fucking place. I haven't been in 6th place this long for so long. Oh, piss off! Alright, I'm gonna shut up now. Enjoy. Oh my god! Oh, what the fuck, man! Fucking chain reactions. Alright, I'm gonna shut up now and see if I can enjoy this music. Slight improvement on that lap. I'm still way behind where I need to be. Oh god damn it. I'm out of shape here. Recovery, nice. Alright. Just turn it. Oh, I actually did the corner! Come back! That's what I needed. After that abysmal first lap, holy shit. If I win this, it's going to be the worst win ever. Oh, there he is. Catching? Catching? How the fuck have I caught up? Ah! Oh, nailed it! Fucking nailing this shit. He's still right there. Alright. Don't hit the wall this time. Right, this time, do not drift too early. Turn, 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 turn. Now drift. Ah, that's what we're talking about. Fucking 10 seconds faster than the first lap. More than that. Fucking 12 seconds. That's how badly it went at the start. So after that terrible start, I managed to nail it in the end. Holy crap, that first lap was an embarrassment. But I still won. Jesus Christ. And look at the first and third laps. Fucking 13 second difference. That's what you can call an improvement. I hope Mr. Robert wasn't watching the first lap there. 3 wins in a row? We're failing? Fuck yeah! You've made history yet. Because I am awesome. You still have the final race to run. I'm really looking forward to it. I plan on providing you with something special that will help you on the last race. Besides, yeah, fingers. Now that we've come this far, we can't go home without a perfect race. Right? That's it. Do you want to save? Of course we want to save. But we're not gonna finish here. Unless I was a total dick and said next time right now, but... Alright, let's do it. Real Racing Routes 99 in Los Angeles. 14 hoops! Alright, we've got a new car. Look at that. That's a fucking car right there. 90 k's up. That's a quick automobile, you could say. The Squalo. 340 k's max speed. That's what you call a quick automobile. Boom. Have you seen her yet? She's a beauty. She's the car that we've developed for the final race. This is the best that we can do for you. Now it's your turn to bring victory back to our team. But we need to remember that the other teams, yeah, new cars, blah blah, we know. Come to join the race, do your best. Or we're gonna party. We're gonna party up. 6 laps? This is memories right here. Friday, 31st of December, 1999. Short team, oops. This song, so good. Take 9 short team, oops. Alright, we're gonna party hard like it's 1999 once again. Moving to the beat. Moving to the beat, moving. Theme team I can use, but I still know this song. Moving to the beat between song. Alright, so this song and this track go together like bread and butter. Or sausages and tomato sauce. Or whatever, man. Alright. So, we're gonna win this and we're gonna give DRT its well-deserved perfect race history. Oop. I hit the wall there. That was not part of my original plan. Tracer. Lol Gallagher. Alright, so as I recall, you don't have to drift any of this track. You just have to get your corners lined up perfectly. On the outside. Oh god, what the fuck did I just do there? Well, what I did is I'm back in last place. Because I'm cocking this up. This is not how you win. Alright. Concentrate, man. This music is so damn good. Alright, this is how you do the corner. Like that. Noise. Ding, 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 ding. Moving to the beat, moving to the beat. Moving to the beat. You stay down there, good boy. Moving to the beat, new tracer. Alright, so good. Such delight, much excite. 2000 all over again. Oh yeah. Superbies. A little bit wide, but we're good. Got it nice and early. Oh yeah. I'm gonna shut up and enjoy this music for a bit. Can't help myself singing! Moving to the beat, moving to the beat. Fuck yeah! 2000! Alright, two laps to go. Second place. Last two laps have been most excellent. Alright, where the fuck are you, RTS? There you are, you dirty, dirty salt. Alright, the final lap of the millennia. Give me some motherfucking fireworks, baby, as I pass this bastard. Oh, he's on the inside. Fuck yeah. Much excite. Damn straight, son. You got owned by DRT. Show me those fireworks! And so, from the channel, this guy I'm about to overlap who may fuck me up. DRT, even though it's 2000 year, I wish everyone a happy new year. Happy new year, everyone! Crash. I did. First to come in last place. Everyone thought you guys were all washed up, just dreaming about your past glories. But you really showed us today that you got some of that old fight left in you. Even when everyone wrote you off as a bunch of losers, you really showed them you're still number one. We are number one. Right again. Congratulations, you losers. I mean, the fastest team alive. The Dig Racing Team. Fuck you, RTS. And that was our perfect racing season. Happy New Year. Ding, ding, whee! Zoom. See you in 2015. The last lap was the fastest, most fitting. Congratulations. I won a dragon. The next day, after everyone's completely crunk over, the reality has not hit me yet. But we won, right? Sniff! And to think we were considered to be the weakest team in this Grand Prix. Well, we were until I came. Like a hurricane. We managed to set an unprecedented record by winning 4 perfect races. Ah, yeah. It's all because of you. And me. And all our sponsors. Drink Deep Racing Tub stickers now in shop. Oh, the phone. Excuse me for a minute. Hello, Chrisman speaking. What? What was that? You want me to manage the team again next season at double the salary?
What kind of man do you think I am? What is a man?
A miserable pile of salary? You can't buy me with money, you clueless moron. Jesus, calm down. That was just our clueless moron. I mean, our owner. I actually got a giggle out of that. Hear what we just went down? I'm sorry I have to do this, Steve, but this win allows me to make a clean break and quit as the manager of the team. Yeah. Although I haven't given much thought about the future, I'll take this opportunity to figure my life. Why would you bail now? I want to live a life where I'm happy about whatever I'm doing. I've thought about this as I watch you in the Grand Prix. Well then, time to say goodbye. Sniff, sniff. To Christmas family, 8degreesandteam.com, coming home. Dear family, I hope you're having an uneventful weekend. For the first time in my life, I was able to say what was on my mind. I'll never forget the look on the faces of those who were around me at the time. It's so strange. Normally I'd be at home with you, and I'd be watching this Grand Prix as an armchair race manager, and not as a participant. I was able to make a new friend this season. He taught me something important, the courage to believe. I've never been happier in my life. I'll be home soon. Your loving husband and father. Robert Chrisman. So sad. Such pure error. Give me an R! Ha!
Need for speed, stand back, it's a tracer, of the tracer.
See you in 2015, everyone.